old and I study in second class. Today I'll tell you a story which is written by Nadia Jabi and translated by Rose Larson and illustrated by Mamun Hussein. The title is Krisha from the Hills. The story goes like, Krisha is a little girl who lives in a small village in the hills. Her house is next to the waterfalls. She wakes up to the crows of roosters. Krisha loves to be outside every day. She runs from the hill to hill and dances with the clouds. All the birds and animals are her best friends. She spends her days playing and singing with them. One afternoon, Krisha sits outside her house making wildflower garden. When an elephant approaches the village, the villagers run in every direction. Run, the elephant is gonna trample us, cries her neighbor. Krisha isn't afraid. Thought she has an idea. Can you please bring me a munch of banana? She asks her father. Krisha approaches the elephant and tosses the bananas to him. The elephant eats them up quickly. He was simply hungry. Now Krisha and the elephants are friends. Everyone in the village is surprised at Krisha's bravery. The elephant happily showers on Krisha. She gives her flower garland to the elephant and he goes back to a deep forest. The village's safe drums start beating at the edge of the falls. Everyone dances with joy and celebrates Krisha's bravery.